The choice of millions of people in Donetsk, Luhansk, Zaporizhzhia, and Kherson regions encompasses hundreds of years, and this is the link, the spiritual link that we carried throughout these years, embedded in the love to Russia. Nobody can destroy this love. They're becoming our citizens forever. It's not enough for the Anglo-Saxons. They are now turning to terrorist activity. In fact, what they have done with the northern pipeline in the Baltics, we know exactly who did it.